up, y'all? It's Ben Summers back with another video. Today I'm doing a vlog, but first, yes, I know I got fired from my job. This summer I worked 2 factory jobs. One was American Catfish, which didn't go so well. My auntie told me about it. She told me not to do it, but I did it anyway because I want to see how it was. And yeah, it didn't turn out so good. I didn't like it. And my second one was Milwaukee Tools. Let me tell you about this job. This is the job that I got fired from. As I think about it, it was like it was my fault, but then it wasn't. And I'm trying to see, like, how could I get fired for something that I didn't know? This is what I don't understand, but and this is a job that I actually liked it, but so it was a point system for being late that I didn't know about. And the guy, he warned me about the point system after I had already accumulated 2 points. And yeah, and it's like you get a half of a point for every time that you're late. And after he told me, I was like, and then he was like, you know, if you get up to 6 points, you're gonna have to be terminated, which is fired. Terminate is just a better way of saying you're fired. Yeah. And so after he told me that, I was like, okay. But I didn't know we could clock in before 1:30. I thought we had to clock in at 1:30. So I get to work around 1. Well, I got to work around 1:24. I found the parking spot at 1:25. I go in the building, it's 1:28. You know, time just is rolling. It's 1:29. Get to the clock, it's 1:30. I'm punching in, and the time changed to 1:31. So, you know, I'm saying I'm late. But, you know, what production can you do between 1:30 and 1:31 when you get to work? Y'all not actually making production. Y'all have to have these little meetings before you actually do the work. And so yada yada yada, day goes on. You know, after he told me that, I was like, okay, so I have to make it my business to get the working clock in before 1:30. And I was doing it, but it was one day that I slipped up. I had to go to the store and get something and bring it back home, which I thought I had enough time to do it because it was 12:30 and I only had to be at work at 1:30, but I had to clock in before 1:30. So after I went to the store, when I went to the store and got what I needed and got in line, the line was so long, which kind of, you know, made the time, you know, time just got messed up. And I got home around 1:15, dropped the stuff off, got to work. Same thing, I was a minute late. So I said, okay, then you have 2.5 points now. You gotta make it your business to get to work on time. So, you know, after that happened, I said, after 12, I'm not going anywhere. I'm just gonna have to get ready for work at that time and leave at the house by 1. But my job, from where my job is, it's about like a 10, from where my house and my job is, it's about like a 10-15 minute drive. And to me it is, it might not be that long for somebody, but to me it is. And yeah, so the next following week on that Monday, it's another guy from the same, well, I got hired through a temp service. I didn't get hired through Milwaukee Tools. So it was this other guy from the same service that came and pulled me out from work. He was like, man, hey, can I talk to you in the break room? And he was like, and then when we sat down, he pulled his termination form out of his folder. And I'm like, what? And then he was like, man, you know, we're going to terminate you for being late. I was like, wait, I only have 2.5 points. I thought you had to get 6 points in order to be terminated. And he was like, well, you know, if you get 2.5 points in the first 30 days of you being hired, we're going to have to terminate you. And I was like, well, didn't nobody tell me nothing about this? I said, first of all, didn't nobody tell me about the point system until I had already accumulated 2 points? And I was like, didn't nobody say anything about 2.5 points in the first 30 days that you'll be terminated? He's like, well, did nobody tell you nothing about this at the orientation? I was like, no. He's like, did nobody go over this with you at the orientation? I was like, no. Then he was like, did they tell you this here at Milwaukee Tools? I was like, no. Did nobody tell me nothing about a point system? And he was like, well, you seem like a well-mannered guy. I don't want to fire you, but if I don't stick to the policy, if we don't stick to the policy, then Milwaukee Tools will jump on us about not sticking on our policy. And, you know, at the end of the day, I didn't give him no back talk because at the end of the day, I was late. But, you know, then again, it's like, how could I get fired for something that I didn't know? And then another thing is, if the other guy from the same service warned me at 2 points, why he didn't tell me that if I get another half of a point, that I'll be terminated? You know, that got you thinking right there, too. But I didn't give him no back talk because at the end of the day, I was late, so I just signed the paper, gave him the ID badge back, and just went about my day. And I really didn't trip about it because it didn't make me or break me.
Hey y'all, the only thing that I was saying in this part of the video is that me losing my job at Milwaukee Tools, it didn't make me or break me. Knowing that I am in college working towards my degree and knowing that there's a better job other than a factory job waiting on me at the finish line, that's the only thing that counts to me. Oh yeah, and the only reason I edited out that part is just to save some time.
That's that. And to be honest, I was getting ready to put in my 2-week notice because I have to move in soon. So yeah. And stay tuned for that, because my room is going to be, I'm going to do a dorm tour as well, because my room is going to be lit. So yeah, that's that. I'm about to go take my sister to JCPenney's. Do you want to be in the video? She doesn't want to be in the video, so yeah. But see you guys at JCPenney's. Okay, so y'all, we have finally made it to JCPenney's. Hurry up, come on. So yeah. Tell me that she wanna get a different size, I guess. But then we can just ask one of them up here. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. I have a question. She's trying to get a different size, so do we just go get the size we need, or?
Go get it.
Okay. Thank you. No, you can just take it. Okay. Is it in here?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, we're just making an exchange. Where are the... This way, come on. So yeah, we're just making an exchange for a different size of pants for my sister. What? No, that's not for me. I had to look twice.
So yeah, I had to cut some of this footage out as well because there was music playing in the background and I'm not trying to get copyrighted by YouTube, so yeah.
We're in school uniforms, as you can see. Sorry it took me so long to zoom in to that. But yeah. Huh? Y'all, my sister's getting on my nerves. She's really getting on my nerves. So y'all, I'm currently waiting on my sister. She's trying on some pants right now. Have you tried them on yet? Did I?
Huh?
Have you tried them on yet?
Try what?
The pants.
No.
But let me know what kind of videos y'all want me to do. Give me some suggestions. I know I am doing a giveaway, but I don't know when. Ooh. somebody spilling some tea. But anyway, I know I'm supposed to been did a subscriber. I mean, I know I'm supposed to been did a giveaway, but that kind of, yeah. But I'm still going to do it. It is coming. Yeah, and that too. So just let me know what kind of videos y'all want me to do in the comments and stuff like that. So yeah, I'll be right back once my sister comes out. Okay, so y'all, we're finally out of JCPenney's. I'm headed to the Dollar Tree to get a couple things that I'm going to make. DIY something for my room that I'm going to make. And yeah, so y'all, I've made it to my local Dollar Tree to get something that's DIY for my dorm. As you can see. But yeah. So y'all, this is so disappointing. Dollar Tree does not have what I'm looking for. You see this? They have those, but they don't have the styrofoam poster boards. Which is what I need, the main thing that I need for my DIY. So I'm going to have to go to another dollar store or either ask one of the Dollar Tree associates, do they have something in the back? Have some in the back, so yeah. So yeah, Dollar Tree is out of the poster boards that I'm looking for. So I'm having to check another dollar store real quick. Maybe I'll go to my Dollar General right down the street. So yeah. So yeah, I am back. I decided to go to my local Walmart and get the styrofoam poster boards. Actually, I got a better deal because instead of paying a dollar, I got them for 88 cents, which is not too big of a deal, but yeah. So now I'm looking for the hot glue sticks for my hot glue gun. Okay, so I am getting rulers for this DIY project that I am doing. So yeah. Now I need to look for the hot glue gun, the hot glue sticks for my hot glue gun. I'm just looking it up on the Walmart app. The Walmart app is so convenient. I just realized that if you just type in what you're looking for, find what you're looking for online, and then if they have it in the store, it will tell you which aisle number it is on, and you just follow these aisle numbers at the top. Let me show you. You see how that one says H38? Yeah, so you just follow that, and it's all through the Walmart app. So I found that very convenient. So look at this. Right back. Ooh, the lighting is terrible. I'll be right back while I look for the hot glue gun sticks. Hot glue sticks. Okay, so I just looked in the Walmart app. It said that the hot glue sticks were on aisle F15. So I'm just headed over there. And there he goes. F15. So yeah. Hopefully this DIY project will... Hopefully this DIY project will go as planned. Oh yeah, let me be right back while I look for this. So yeah, I'm finally leaving Walmart. I am headed home. Well, I have to stop by a couple more places, then I'll be home. So yeah. So currently that is it for today's vlog. So I will see you guys later. I will keep you updated on this DIY project that I am doing. Hopefully it turns out well. And yeah, so until the next video, see you peace. I mean, see you later. Peace.
This woman could be so cute.
Hey y'all, I'm back. I know I said the vlog was ended, but my friend wanted to say hey. Friend, Amber, say hey. Say hey to my vlog.
You glitch.
Hello?
Do I have to show my face, Ben? Hello, you can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey, Ben's vlog. This your girl, Amber Patrice.
She has a YouTube channel. Shout out your YouTube channel.
Thank you.
I said shout out to your YouTube channel.
Oh, I can't hear you. Oh, yeah. Y'all go subscribe to my YouTube channel at Amber Patrice. It's AMBRA space PATRCE.
Go do that. Now, for real, it's the end of the vlog, so see you guys later.